So it's pretty epic. All except for the bugs. Dene's been in there 10 minutes. Clapping away. You having any luck?
Might have got one or two.
He's blind as a bat.
There's quite a few flying around.
I'm sure he didn't. Mosquitoes. He's blind as a bat. There's no way he would see those mosquitoes fly. Oh, well, we're having fun. This place is beautiful. I rode around on my bike, ran upon a deer. He didn't pay any mind to me. Little one. It's a nice place. Real nice. Brennan and I are about to have fish. Right? This is the fish.
I don't think we're going to eat all this fish. It's too much. But we might.
Well, whatever.
I'm ready, if you're ready.
Okay. Guess we're going to have fish. So this is walleye we caught.
Yep.
First thing we got to do, we got some coconut oil. We're going to fry them in. This thing is downhill pretty bad. You see?
A little oil in.
More?
A little more.
Ooh. Okay. Daggone these things.
Yeah.
There are horse flies around us everywhere.
I don't know why that's enough problem.
That's the biggest problem with them all, with this place. Every place that we found, actually, is the horse flies.
I mean, we can try it.
Okay. I can put more in, I guess.
That looks pretty even.
It's a lot better. Okay, so you tell me when you're ready.
Okay. I think I've got it sealed.
Well, tell them to me straight. What do you think?
That's all right. Nothing great.
I think it's pretty doggone good. Considering we didn't put anything on it, just that batter or whatever. If we had a little salt, this would be excellent. How'd you sleep?
Oh, slept good.
Yeah?
Real good.
Took it a while for it to cool off.
Probably the best I've slept since we've been on the trip.
Interesting. Nice morning. Packing up kind of slow. Daisy likes it. Breakwater Falls. So we'll have to go see that one, I guess. I like the road. It's pretty nice.
Not bad.
I mean, we've definitely seen worse. This is sand right here. It's pretty massive, you guys. It really is. A lot of dark water. Imagine that would be a pretty rough ride down there. Stroll down to the Harrington Beach. Now, I can't remember what I've heard about this, but this may be topless. Chicago. It's pretty epic. That's the Trump Towers.
Trump Towers, the tall one?
Yeah.